Let's take a look at the highlights of our first 11-man state championship game on Fox. Two schools separated by 500 miles meet in Arlington. Refurio back in the state championship game for the fourth time in five seasons. And Post, a very junior-oriented team. Everybody will be back. Ashton Jefferson would take it in. And the Antelopes would strike first in there. And that's his 21st rushing touchdown of the year. But then in the second quarter, Refurio is able to get two fourth downs, and Austin Ochoa gets it in there.
Yeah, they turned to Austin Ochoa at this point, and they said, we're going to need you to step up big in this game, and he delivered.
7-7 at the half, and then they come out and punch him in the mouth right here. Ochoa rushed for 108 yards.
That was a huge drive there for Refurio to establish themselves as the dominant power in this game.
And then watch this, a little flea flicker action, right? Jaden Hubbard, who plays the other side of the football, too, he's all over the place, 42. 2 yards on the play down to the 10-yard line. Later in the drive, on a fourth and goal inside the one, Ochoa reaches out across the goal line and scores again. Four touchdowns for him.
It was an unbelievable performance by the Refurio offensive line and their quarterback to bring Jason Herring his third title at Refurio.